Last time I spoke to you, I was trying to convince you to get your husband a Dunkin' Donuts gift card.
Oh, yes.
And did you end up doing this?
I didn't. Was it his birthday?
It was something like that.
Yeah, his birthday. I didn't do that. I did something better.
Probably. There's a lot of things that are better than that. I was just,
just,
you know,
slightly, yeah.
Yeah, he's from Boston, blah, blah, blah.
He does love Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah, I do too. We're on
the Who doesn't?
A lot of people. But let's move into why I get to talk to
okay,
you today.
Great.
Unbelievable movie. Fantastic.
Thank you.
I want to ask about memorable moments from filming. Is there a day or two from making this that you will, like, always remember? Like, any special day?
I mean, we had a few scenes like that that were so intense to shoot and so kind of transporting. It's those scenes that you live for as an actor, where everyone's collaborative, you know, everyone's collaborating, everyone's, it's an organic process. And it was, I think one of the scene at the end with Benicio was like, you know, kind of an intense scene. And I loved it. I loved shooting that and finding all the nuance within it. Yeah, it was one of those experiences that was never, you didn't feel like you were punching in, you know.
100%. I actually heard, I don't want to specifically talk about that scene, but I heard that was a scene that was maybe found in the moment.
Yeah. So in that way, you really look forward to having those days on set. They're rare and unusual.
Like everyone, I revere Roger Deakins.
Oh, you should. Yeah. We're all obsessed with him.
As well you should be.
We're all in love, deeply in love with him. It's probably not reciprocated, but we just love him.
Can you talk about getting to work with him and what was the, you know, just some secrets of working with Roger?
Well, he is the DP that every actor wants to work with. He has such style and he shoots so emotionally that you feel very well taken care of. You know, there's amazing shots of the prowling camera and you feel like you're being surveyed. But I really only fully understood the scope of what he did. You know, when I watched the film afterwards, I felt so claustrophobic watching it. And he lights you beautifully. He's just the coolest dude. He's like a member of the Rolling Stones. We all wish we could be him. He doesn't even give much either. You're dealing with a director who was very effusive and passionate. So Denis would be like, Roger, I love this shot. This is incredible. I love it. And Roger would be like, yeah, it's good. And that was it. And so the two of them were amazing double act.
One of the things that Roger told me, I spoke to him yesterday, is that he breaks down the scene or the script and he'll be like, we'll shoot this in the morning, this in the evening. Were you ever cognizant that he was aiming to, you know, shoot certain
things?
For
certain light?
Yeah.
Or like, yeah, I mean, you were aware of, you know, I think we would hear. That's why I feel like Roger Deakins is the boss. Because you'd hear, well, Roger wants to shoot it this time. And you go, okay, no problem. You know, you've never had so many actors be so subservient to a DP. Whatever Roger wanted, he should get.
I'm in full agreement. I put on Twitter I was going to talk to you, and one of the universal things that came up, so I have to bring it up with you, is what is it going to take to get you as Captain Marvel?
I have no idea. No one has approached me about Captain Marvel. I have received not one phone call.
Right.
About Captain Marvel.
But you know the character.
I don't know who she is. I don't know comic book characters. They're not my forte.
We've talked in the past, and you've talked in the past, about the possibility of playing one of these roles. Is it something that appeals to you? Is it something that you're looking for? Or is it, you know what I mean?
I mean, it's like, I just would have to be a great part. I mean, it's not necessarily that I'm desperate to be in a Marvel movie or desperate to be in a different movie. It's just, it all is dependent on the part for me.
Saw things you shouldn't have seen.
He works from that composition.
Providing a measure of order that we could control.
I'm gonna tell everyone.